just waiting in line for 2 hours. Oh my god. It's okay, it's all for you, Ruth.
Win the wig.
Do an update. Okay, so today went to DragCon. It was so fucking awesome. Like, honestly, I had the best time of my life. It was my first year going. It's the third season. Is that right? Third time this year being open, and I was really happy to just, you know, just go and experience something different. I had a really great time. I was hoping I could stay longer, but I was getting really, really sick. My friend was getting sick. We're just like ready to go and rest, because we did get there around 7:30. We got there in the morning, so 7:30 to like almost 3, so we're like, dude, we're done though. We gotta go. After I met the actress, comedian, Lori Petty, after that, we went to go see other artists, and we're walking around, and then I forgot to mention, I was resting at this spot. Like, me and my friend were just chilling, and he whispered to me, "Hey, it's Coco Peru. It's Coco Peru." And by that time, my phone was dead, so I didn't get to take a picture, but then I thought, you know, why am I gonna try to take a picture when she is like tired? She just had a big day. So I shook her, Coco Peru's hand, and I was so happy to meet her. She's a lovely drag queen entertainer slash actress, and she told me that there's in the works of Trick Part 2. So I'm really excited because I heard of Coco Peru because of that movie, and I really like that movie because it talks about a guy who's very like scared going out with this guy. I think his name is Gabriel, and he's trying to get with the other guy. And then the girl she's from 90210, I forget her name, but she's in that movie. And so Coco Peru said that there's a part two, and I was scared to even meeting Coco Peru because I always thought of the law of attraction. If you really, really want something, it's going to happen. You're going to meet the person you really, really want to. And today I got to meet two of my favorite people. I was hoping to meet Mama Ru, but you know, it was really crazy, hectic, but I was glad. I was really happy that I met Lori Petty because I enjoyed watching her at Orange of the New Black. And I've been a fan since I was 13 years old. I watched her at this movie called Tank Girl. And I'm pretty sure you guys are familiar with that movie. And I really love her dorky, cute little talk, like the way she talks. So I always loved her. So when I met her, I was surprised, you know. I got her autograph. I just couldn't ask more, you know. So that's my following update on this video. Please comment, like, share this, and tell me your video experience. How did your guys' day go? Did anything crazy happen? Like anything crazy at all? Besides my phone, like the battery was off, and then my camera died, so I kept turning on and off to record. So every time I was trying to record, I couldn't. So it was so like annoying just trying to record. I'm just so like fed up. I was just so annoyed because I couldn't record, and I wanted to go see RuPaul, and I couldn't because there's like people like from VIP, and I didn't have a VIP ticket, you know. So I was bummed out. I didn't get to meet her, but you know, the law of attraction speaks. I know I will meet her. I will meet her. Watch this. I will meet her. And it's okay. Maybe not at DragCon 2000.